Teleosters, and it's been a long, long time since I shot my Smith Carbine, especially since it was one of the first videos, so it was before I did editing. So I figured, since my friend Doc is here with his M28, I want to show him how to shoot one of my Smith Carbine. And of course, these are the rounds I'm shooting. So, 35 grains powder over a 360 grain bullet. And let's check her out. Okay, here we go. Smith is, of course, a break action. Civil War era carbine. Gotta plunger it like this to open it up. Take off the, cause this whole musket cap. Hopping a new one.
What's the history behind this weapon?
Civil War. Union. Back in Gettysburg. This for some of you guys.
Infantry or horsemen?
Horsemen. Oh, it's actually not a horseman version. They call it the quote unquote. Heavy trigger pull.
Like $7 for like 20.
But you see how my fingers, there's some,
he's off on that.
Leakage in the breech. Am I hitting the target? Doc?
That's the last New York thing you saw right there.
Cap on it.
$30,
you can take what you like. That's what I did with mine. Yeah, just to let anybody know. Three shots, look how dirty my fingers are already. Breach. There is leakage.
Yes, the breach, I guess, right?
Yep. Okay, well, I'm going to take a few more shots and then we'll see how I did for like about 10 shots. Okay, I shot 11 rounds. I found out she was shooting high and to the right. I have to tell you, I'm using different rounds than I've used in the past. I usually use 5.16 diameter. This time I'm using 5.12 diameter. And I'm finding I have to actually aim here just to get the target to aim here. I was adjusting my fire pretty much, and then the last four shots I aimed here. And that's these four right here. So she's not as good with the 5.12 rounds as the 5.16s. And of course, after 11 shots, look at how dirty my fingers are. So, gonna have to adjust that a little bit. I'm gonna go back to using the 5.16 rounds. Yeah, yeah. See, these were the last four shots.
They went in this order. This one, this one, this one, this one.
But you can see all the earlier ones were here.
Yep.
And some were up here. So, when I was aiming here. Okay, well, I'll see how I do at the end of the day. I want to let Doc take a shot or two. So, because he never shot one of these babies. All right, Doc.
All right.
So, just take a round. Put it in there.
It would have been okay.
Yeah. Sometimes you got to just push her in. Take the piece of tape off. Slack her shut. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta, that's a very tough spring.
Yeah, very tough.
She's at half cock, so you could cap her. Right, now, just sit down. You knew where I'm aiming.
Yep.
Go to full cock.
Wow. One shot.
Yeah, told you.
Look at that. Why am I all came out over here?
Yeah. Because you got a combination of the cap and the breech.
Wow. Man, that is a beautiful weapon. And you open it?
Yep. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta really press down hard. Yep. Yeah, that's why I have to clean it every like 10 shots. Yeah, and just put in the thing over there.
That is amazing.
Let's just do a comparison with your finished rounds and my rounds. I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I think I'd rather be hit with the finish.
I don't want to get hit with anything. Yeah, I don't like these bullets. She definitely did not shoot so good with the 5.12s as she does with the 5. Yeah, she started shooting high. I mean, the bore was
here.
Pretty foul.
These are yours.
Yeah.
These are yours over here.
No, the accuracy was degrading. You
this
saw how
yours?
Foul the bore was.
Yeah, the bore was shit up.
So, yeah, I don't like these rounds. The 5.16s were a lot more consistent than this. Mm-hmm. I mean, she was early with a cleaner barrel, but once the barrel fouled up, it really... And if the barrel's fouled up, even worse than with the 5.16, so...
She's a sweet piece. Give her what she wants.
I know. Well,
round.
You got to experiment. This is the first time I used these rounds.
Yep, just like the other day, first time with the M28, I had 3 different kinds of rounds.
Yep. Okay, well, yeah, now I know. I got to use 5.16 diameters. The problem is I still got some 5.12s.
Melt them down.
No.
Why not?
No. I spent enough money for those. I got them from Track of the Wolf.
The lead. Just melt them into the pot.
They got SPG lube on them already. I'm not going
to
waste
it. Heat them to melt the lube on.
Have a happy Easter, everybody.
Happy Easter.